Sup guys, so again I gotta be quiet, and so as you can tell my room's a little messy, or should I say way messy, because I was trying to build this mouse trap or trap that's actually like a billion times better than my other mouse trap. So what I did is edit this. So this is pretty cool, you know, right? So it's a live mouse trap, a live animal trap. So this is where you put the food in, right in here. It's pretty dark, but actually where I'm looking, where I can see, it's actually kind of light, but you can't see it for some reason, I don't know why. But look, so here's the cool part. So look, you see this? You see that? This? I'll connect to this. I'll connect it to, I can't. So there we go. There we go. I connected it like that. And let's see if I can show you. Hold on. Let me see if I can show you. Let's see if I could. So I can't show you very well. Let me do this. So I opened that, so there's some light in it, it's hard to see, but that's a flap. And then when it steps on that, then it pulls this. When the animal steps on that, it pulls this. And this falls, this trapdoor falls. And it catches it, so I might be showing you how to make it. Peace.